Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu boasted Wednesday at a cabinet meeting that illegal infiltration to Israel dropped to zero in 2017, setting his sights on deporting illegal migrant workers already in the country. Each country must secure its borders. Securing the borders against illegal infiltration is an obligation, a right, and an element of a sovereign state, he said. Share on Facebook, share on Twitter.